connected wherever you are on this post. This is how it looks. It's 4-3-3. Yes, the importance of this formation is back to the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached. If that happens, past the midfield, tries to get it clear. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Until half time, and it is still goalless. And that's sprayed out wide. Knocks it away. But it's not been a bad game by any means. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That's not going to make it. Bubble. The only goal came in the early moments of the second period. The score is 1-0.
Tight from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Hoists it forward, that's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Either way, the margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. Well, this game looked